victory!
I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh, breathtakingly evil!
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any plankton signs you see along the way.
When was the last time you took a bath?
I got many seconds. Stay right!
Mindy was right. They knock over like bowling pins.
Here comes the pain train! Chugga 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 chugga. Ouch!
How was that for you?
Whoa!
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running around here? Talk about pretty rock formation, Patrick. This one's a beaut!
Hey!
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Oh, boy!
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.
You have to get the key to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick. You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Smash.
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you believe in me, then I can do it.
The key to the paddy wagon!
Careful. Easy. You got it! Macho stuff. Hey! Treasure! Nothing can stop the mighty stun thingy!
Ouch!
Kapow! Little guy, big stink! Manliness has led. Ouch! Oh! Don't laugh at me! Beware of the girth! Ouch! The manliness has landed. Bring him to me. Jumping, jumper, jumper, woo! Reflect-o-matic! Macho stuff! I don't want that headache. Ouch! Whoa! this where they make the little umbrellas and go in crates? Bingo now. Bring up two.
Ouch!
Jumpy, jumper, jumper, roo!
Clean Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. These just ooze macho. Ow! Tasty! Ouch! Kabam! Up.
One hapless soul at a time. We're men. Okay, this is a bit slippery here. Nothing like a little man type stuff. right back home. Green Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
Jumping jumper jumperoo! Come in! How much of a man do I have to be? Oh boy! Another Krabby Patty! How much of a man do I have to be? Jumping jumper jumperoo! Hey! Presents! We'll be right back.
vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners.
Manliness has landed. Coming through! Coming down! How much of a man do I have to be?
I think we've got the key now, Patrick. I also think you can get off of me.